In this video, we will show you how to go to the dock, your cruise options, and how to enjoy the cruise itself. So join us as we enjoy an enchanting Danube River cruise. Some important bits of information first before we show you the cruise. We found Legenda City Cruises at dock number 7. First up is how to get to the dock. Most docks are located along the Pest side of the city centre of Budapest, between the Erzsébet Bridge and the Szczecin Chain Bridge. You can take the tram. Tram starts near the dock. Trams 23, 2B and 2 pass right next to the dock. For dock 7, you need to disembark at the tram stop, but go to the tram stop. Also, you can walk if you're nearby in the area. Cruise options. If you want to enjoy the intricate details of the architectural marvels along the river, a daytime cruise is perfect for your photography needs. Here we are in our cheap sightseeing cruise on the next boat. The more pricey dinner cruise is happening, but we are happy with our free drinks and a guided tour headset. Let's start with the cruise. As the twilight descends, Budapest's architect's splendour is illuminated, casting a magical glow over the city. The cruise we're on is the Legenda Cruise, which is located in Dock 7 on the Pest side. We timed our sightseeing cruise perfectly to coincide with Budapest's sunset. The city's iconic buildings were bathed in a golden glow, creating a magical atmosphere. A travel tip: check sunset times in advance and plan your evening cruise accordingly to capture that unforgettable experience. Gliding past the iconic Erzsébet Bridge, the Gelert Hill, crowned by the citadel and its towering Statue of Liberty, a symbol of Hungarian independence, looms to our right. At its foot, the rudest thermal bath beckons. We then traverse the Liberty Bridge. Where Budapest University of Technology and Economics comes into view. Crossing the Potofi Bridge, the boat executes a graceful U-turn, revealing the Rakosi Bridge in the distance. Notable sights on the cruise include Bologna Convention Centre. This building was designed by Dutch architect Cas Oosterhuis and is known for its whale-like shape, which is why it's referred to as Bologna, or Hungarian for whale. Corvinus University of Budapest is one of Hungary's leading educational institutions in the field of economic and social sciences. Then we cross under the Szászbadság híd, or Freedom or Liberty Bridge. Rebuilt after World War II, this bridge was initially part of the Millennium World Exhibition at the end of the 19th century. Passing through a few hotels on the Pest side. We then crossed the Erzsébet Bridge, a suspension bridge completed in 1964. If you look to the Buda side, you can clearly see the Buda Castle. Before crossing under the Szczecin Chain Bridge, one of Budapest's landmarks. The first bridge across the Danube in Budapest, it was designed by English engineer William Tyrney Clark in 1839. It opened in 1849, thus becoming the first bridge in the Hungarian capital. The crown jewel of the Budapest skyline is the Hungarian Parliament building. It stands majestically in the distance. Its golden hue and intricate neo-Gothic design create a truly awe-inspiring spectacle. To the public in 1902, this landmark has become a symbol of Hungary's rich history and architectural heritage. Before the boat reached Margaret Bridge, it did a U-turn to return to Dock 7. Giving us an opportunity to experience the city's stunning architecture and rich history before we return to the dock. Thank you for watching. Please comment, like, and subscribe to the channel.